And a woman is dead after being hit by a car in Macon last night. That's according to the Bibb County Sheriff's Office. They say around 11 p.m., a driver hit 44-year-old Carmen Rodriguez near Rocky Creek Road in Thrasher Circle. Rodriguez was pronounced dead at the hospital. The release added the driver saw Rodriguez and tried to avoid hitting her, but was unable to do so. Anyone with information is asked to call the Bibb County Sheriff's Office at 478-751-7500.